Let's tell you where the panel of WordPress is the update media. The media have all the photo, video and audio. From here you can click on any image and set the relative text, title, caption, description and the URL of that image. Now let me minimize it. From here you can view it in a grid view or in a list view. We can filter the data by format like images, audio, video, document, and we can filter by dates. Also we can bulk select, and from here we can set it by name. The next option in that media is admin, and from here we can select files or drag and drop there. I will click on this and it will be uploaded to the media, and now we will have three images.